What's up, everybody? Rare Ghost here with
Michael Chavez Vlogs.
And we just recorded for 4 minutes and it didn't record the audio because YouTuber. We are YouTubers.
Tubers, not tuber.
So in this video, as you can see, I'm on Michael Chavez Vlogs, and I'm gonna react to his old videos with Michael himself. And you can say whatever you want when we're reacting, you know, backstory or, you know, why he did this and that.
I got you.
Whatever.
I think there's a lot of those, so. If you want to subscribe to me, and you're already subscribed to him, if you're already subscribed to him, why not subscribe to me? Link in the description.
Yes, sir.
I'm posting a new video. None of my videos are edited. I just put the clips together and then edit out where I say 1, 2, 3, go.
Well, you still... Okay. So all we did in the last, the other one that didn't record the sound was
nothing.
React to this for 2 seconds.
Oh, Dominator, Dominators.
So we're not gonna do that again. Yes, I'm just gonna tell you what happened. We'll skip through it.
Yeah, it was just about other, but me, what my channel I go to. Goals were what I was gonna do, but like.
I need dying apartment. You guys are really good.
Okay, so he says, he's called Dominator Fam. And that's
that was my old channel name, but it's the same channel, but it was the name of the channel. And then now you guys are the Dominator Fam, but my channel's name is Michael Taylor's Vlog, so.
Hold up, why is Lil Uzi Vert's new album on my recommended? It's not bad. I heard so many people say that his new album's bad.
It's actually good.
Turn to an addict, I brought me a paddock, I brought her a baby with me. Yeah, I brought me a Maybach, came with 2 doors, yeah, that's a Mercedes one.
Comment down below if you like his new album. Let's get into the.
Oh yeah, so he says he'll have merch at 1,000 subscribers.
I had merch on.
Yeah, you already
90.
Do, technically.
I was jacked on
that. I still have it. It's
but the link's not working. Sucks. Like, I tried.
Yeah, I had to make that.
I mean, we'll see it again. My mom said his merch was bad. Remember that?
Yeah.
And you were right there.
Yeah.
She didn't know. She didn't. She never saw it, so she's just making stuff up. Yeah.
But one day, on Alyssa, it'll be better. I'll be balling.
Yeah.
And then you'll want to buy my merch.
And rat.
Chasing the clout, you feel me?
Yeah, because we're clout chasers. We don't care about viewers. Like, we just care about money. Time yeah, that was that was just his intro to his channel. But now, the drama is real.
Morning,
I know exactly what this is about.
Starting my daily upload for this.
Oh my God, so you started on September 4th.
I'm gonna try and have like
my second video.
A long
day. This is my second video, right?
Yeah.
And
This is terrible. This is terrible. So the cinematics on this, I thought was so cool when I did this. I was like, yeah, I was like, oh wow, I'm so good. I missed the button like 8 times. So funny, bro. I missed it on this one too.
You're looking through the camera.
I was looking through the camera trying to press it.
Man. Didn't even have music or anything.
It was so boring. Yeah, I'm just sitting there like talking to my phone that I don't have now. I don't even know why I don't have it.
I'll see you next shot.
I'm so weird.
Because you're looking through the camera.
I'm just over here
playing.
Where we are, guys.
Oh, that place is actually good.
I've never seen that. What is this?
Look at that. I thought it was so cool when I filmed this one.
Wait, what? This was a cinematic?
Yeah, it was supposed to be.
Oh.
What is this? Nothing smacks though. That
no
that,
one would know it's a cinematic. Someone would just think your audio went out.
It was just too loud in my car.
This treehouse apartment in a neighborhood. Oh, I live there. Like you said, I live. So he went to the neighborhood.
So
oh, I live here.
We look horrible.
Oh, you're bigger.
Evan looks. Like
oh, Jesus
freak.
Christ.
Okay. I look like a freak.
Okay, guys,
Adam
I'm,
like, freak.
I'm at Ryan's house. I'm walking away from the drama because everybody is. Okay,
what's
never
up,
mind.
Fam?
I'll see you when I'm.
So now they're all causing
okay,
drama
so
over there.
Evan called, said treehouse apartment.
And I'm trying to get away from
which was
okay.
After
drama.
That event.
Basically, what happened is sometimes we still do, like, have ideas or whatever. But we've had, like, this idea where. So Ryan lives behind woods or in front of woods or whatever, and back there we had this like ideas of building like crazy stuff and all that, you know, because we have imaginations that are like wild, I guess. So, but now, and we thought we were gonna live there and be like so independent at age 12, twin at age 10.
I'm twin.
Oh, hi, I'm Evan. Good to know. That one's actually backstory. So Evan made like a diss track of my brother or whatever.
Should we watch that?
So pretty much my brother and Evan were in this feud thing for like it was about a year, right? And then they became friends and then he threw the turtle. But they were in this feud thing for about a year. And Evan like made like a diss track on my brother and stuff. And then this happened. It was two diss tracks. And then this happened, like it was like the week after, I think. No, it was like the day after he made that diss track. Or the day after Ryan showed me it. I came and I was walking to the bus and this is what I made.
And I posted on Evan. Bus?
I was walking to the bus.
Guys, I'm a converse person.
And
today I'm gonna be making a diss track on Adam. He's like so stupid.
So I'm trying to act like him or
because he threw my turtle.
I think he's gonna make
so
a third diss track on you.
Stupid. So let's get into this.
Oh wait, no, this was after the heat of the turtle.
Boy, little catfish, you look like a little butt. You are a little catfish.
What is the catfish?
You look like a little butt.
That?
There you go, guys.
What is that supposed to?
Best rap ever.
I don't even know.
You're
actually recording
it. But. Yeah. I was trying to imitate him. But
yeah, you did a good job.
That was terrible.
That's how he acts. And here's when he first uses DF Dominator Fam intro. He's had multiple intros, but now he doesn't have one because they're copyrighted and they suck.
Welcome to today's.
Oh, that's my most viewed video. There was a fight, 281 views.
We'll get to that.
And it's only because of the thumbnail. I can tell you that right now. Clickbait, it works. It works.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
It works. Okay, oh, wow, that's blinding.
This is not very, not the biggest milestone.
I love making YouTube videos.
It's a big milestone to me because this one, I hit 50 subscribers.
I love
thank you
it,
all
like,
so much for subscribing.
For me, I'm just
and,
so lazy.
I have a surprise for
there. No, wait, where were you?
Okay, so this is his first custom thumbnail.
It was terrible.
8 likes. Apocalypse. I was holding the phone, guys.
We were like running to Ryan's house.
And, I actually remember.
We got a little muddy.
Oh, I remember this.
So.
This was in November, and look at all that. The beautiful fall.
Bro, look at this, bro.
So we're gonna go to Ryan's house.
Look at my outfit, bro. I was so like. Now look.
See you guys there.
Decently dressed right now. I can match better.
And go follow my Instagram. It is BigDude3804. And I'll see you guys when we're picking out the Christmas tree.
So,
none of these are actually interesting.
What is this? Yes. So, the new intro. This is the whole screen copyright.
Well, you were gonna get copyrighted
in
the first place, right? So I had that Dominator Fam intro, right, with the gun, and then I had that intro, and then I had another intro, which you should see.
Okay, the teacher's here, so I gotta leave. Bye. Okay, guys, so I got back from school just to
see if I put any of Jacob's intros in.
Well, I don't know where you'd see that at, because we just watched that, and then
next
we just...
One, then,
so. Did we watch First Day back?
I don't think so.
Created by renderforce.com. Good job, Jacob. You made a good intro. Wasn't them that they
okay,
used the template. 2 minute. Okay, so this is where you get your merch. Let's leave.
Yes, this is the description, but it doesn't work. Or the link.
Michael Chavis Vlog Store plus gifts takes you. Maybe if I look it up. Your search didn't yield any results. Your merch is officially, they probably like took it off the like store or something because no one bought it or you never maintained it.
Yeah, it's not there.
It doesn't exist.
Yeah, I think I want to make a new website on Wix.
Chavis Vlog Shop.
Well, they're not sponsoring this video, but Wix, if you do want to sponsor this video, go ahead and do that.
Don't do it. I hate Wix. Just kidding. I don't know. Alright, so...
And then this is me.
Bad boy.
Big
be quiet.
Because don't call my friend that.
Yeah.
Right now.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, go. I choose you.
Levin does not sound like that.
Big
Hawk. And then this is Levin.
He called me Big Dude.
And then this is me.
Bad boy.
Big Hawk.
Don't call my friend that.
Yeah.
Right now.
Yeah. Yeah.
Come on, go. I choose you, Tom Lord.
What?
Wow, what happened? Tom Lord.
That's Cameron.
You want to fight?
Rip Cameron.
We'd have to, like, I don't know.
The colonists were upset the decision.
I don't actually read like this.
Upset, read were upset the decision
I read so
was
good.
Coming from Great Britain and not the American assemblies, he says.
Perfect. Good job, Michael.
I don't
know.
Is that
also Connor?
Yeah.
No,
I didn't.
I already did. Oh, God.
Okay, guys, I'm back.
It's annoying.
Let's just skip up.
Or can we look at the look at me challenge?
No.
Why? It has 176 views.
It's cause clickbait. I'm telling you.
Did you not do
today?
It?
No, it was terrible. Do you know where Adam is?
Okay. Almost lost my daily streak. First fan mail. That's important. Ooh, to
go.
Go sub to Rare Ghost. Is this the fan mail?
No. That's my
Is this the fan mail?
Gigabyte.
Does that look like fan mail?
Well, I don't know.
I need to start a PO box.
Clear the 64.
Oh, this is the fan mail.
But
thank you for this fan mail.
At your school?
Yeah.
Somebody gave it to me at school. So yeah, you know who you
are.
That's
actually really
good. Thank you.
Good
job.
This
is going to be hanging up right on this wall.
Yeah, so I think we should just go to the most recent one.
Already? Bro, we need to watch this one.
Oh, ignore my dad. This is actually
I'm leaving now.
Yeah, I'll see you guys when I get. If you can hear him, he was calling my name, and I couldn't say anything. It was kind of hard. I actually did ignore him for as long as I could.
My mom says we have the best internet, but that's definitely 100% not true.
Apex Legends video, but it sucks so bad I couldn't upload it.
I actually still.
You suck.
Yeah, Apex Legends.
I actually hate Apex Legends.
It wasn't a fun video. It was kind of boring.
It's Apex Legends.
It's not bad, honestly, but
Apex Legends was good for.
I think it's still alright, but
it's not as good as
I don't play it. Like, there's a lot of games that I think are alright and I don't play. Yeah. Alright, so next up we have, where were we? Finally, oh, we're all the way up. Eating foods from Netherlands and Russia. I actually like so, I mean, we don't want to react to
it. No, it's just food. If you want to watch, it's on my channel. It's fine, dude. 96 subs!
And you've gained.
Yes.
16 Everybody since this video.
And how long ago was this? That's
not July. Really last day of July. Mm-hmm. Beach trip 2019.
I didn't really,
recorded at one video. And you're like, I'm gonna upload so many videos for the beach.
I need a GoPro. Or a phone like ours.
You took mine, bro.
My phone is, I need a If you're gonna go underwater with a waterproof phone, you still probably want like a life case or whatever, or like a cover so it doesn't get water anywhere. But...
Stock footage.
Look how sunburned I am. That happens to me every time.
By the furniture.
You didn't even
stuff.
Watch that TV. There was a TV.
I'm not in my house.
Bro, we were staying at a $5 million house. I'm so blessed.
Where are you?
I'm not even lying. So, I was so crazy, bro. My mind was blown when I got to
Head Island.
And you know, we're staying in.
And you should have done more videos because I couldn't see anything.
It's like 30 feet from the beach. It was so nice.
That is beautiful. Sunburnt, Michael.
Oh, iZombie.
What?
iZombie. I finished the whole entire show almost.
Right now,
Great show.
Great show. Recommend it. On Netflix, if you need something to watch and you're bored.
Is it on Netflix now?
It's been on Netflix, dummy.
I didn't even know.
That's
oh, yeah.
Where we watched it from.
Well, I didn't. I used some like weird website because I didn't have Netflix.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, we go, Gothang.
This is our last day here, which is so sad. I didn't want to leave.
Yeah, we're playing Champions.
Did you leave that day?
Yeah. Look how chubby Adam is.
Everybody's about to lose.
Yeah.
Like yeah, we're playing. No, we're playing the championship course right here.
I just noticed how chubby you look. Oh
yeah,
my god.
We're playing championship. We're champs, and then you go play.
fight.
He got mad.
Everybody's about to lose, so like, yeah.
So basically, what's happening is
I'm already.
So yeah, I just kind of want to see, you know, your boy. You know.
Every sunset was so beautiful there too. I was like,
yeah.
Smoke weed every day.
Why not? And we got a few more videos, everybody. He's done a Halloween video since that beach trip, and 3 days of Vlogmas in 2020. So we'll just kind of. I was in this Halloween video. We were iZombie.
Oh, okay, guys, we're here with
what
me.
Was Adam?
Huh?
What was Adam for Halloween? He just dyed his hair orange and white.
Yeah, and wore like a white shirt or something. I don't know.
Was he? How
are
we
gonna edit that?
I don't know if we can go trick or treat.
The past
is this
2 days.
What?
This area? Come here to Sir Walter's, right, Ryan?
Okay, guys.
There we go.
OBS that should be the end of the video.
That okay. is the end of the video. Pretty much we reacted to Michael Chavez vlogs. Not just his old videos. We just reacted to all of them. So I guess
my channel, pretty much.
So is there anything you want to say about your channel that no one knows? You know, fun facts or something? I don't know.
No, not really. I mean, fun facts, I've recorded 700 videos probably and haven't posted.
Yeah, it's you and Adam. Like, I mean, same with me.
Because I have that.
Content will be fire.
Yeah.
We are grinding.
Oh, 2020. Really. Let's get it, guys. At the end of 2020, I want to be at least 500 subs.
And at the end of 2020, I want to be at 4.5 million. Actually, I already am at 4.5 million. My channel is called Penguin Zero. Please check it out.
Okay, guys. Well, I love you. Ryan loves you. And we'll see you guys all next time. Peace.
Bye.
Switch back.
Why did I outro your video?
I don't know.